I was excited and also worried because the weather was looking bad, and in my head I'm like, the boot camp, oh my gosh, we're gonna be running around.
Afraid of heights, and I had to climb up, and being on the other side now I'm looking down, it was just another experience.
The hardest was the ropes, climbing up the ropes. It took me some time, but on the second time I think it was a bit easier.
I just have a lot.
If your eviction was based on the fact that your behavior made her unworthy of the crown, and then so if you're unworthy of the crown, what is happening with the leadership?
You're gonna be judged based on your conduct, your character, your speech, and